shit up.
You look good. You don't look handsome.
Yeah. Come on, bro.
Come on, bro.
Army Python.
It's gonna be violent. It's gonna be fun.
How can you see the my smile?
Yeah.
I'm sweaty already.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good to see you.
Welcome. Good to see you, man.
How's everything? Yeah, what's funny? Shoot. Family friends. How's everything? How's your feeling?
Same, man. Nothing really changed.
Congratulations.
You congrats on the baby, man.
Oh, thanks so much. Yeah. Thanks so much.
Are you here for? How long are you here for?
Now it's forever.
Oh, so, really?
Yeah, I don't know what happened to my mom. She passed away, and then I back to Brazil for her, and then a few months ago she passed away.
What happened?
She got like a high pressure, blood pressure, and then she have a diabetes.
Okay.
And then I was there to try to solve something in the hospital, man, but she just cannot hold on. And 2 months ago she passed away.
Okay.
Yeah, and then I come back to here.
Is she the baby, no?
She saw before by FaceTime.
Yeah.
She didn't saw by hand. She never hold the baby.
That's a shame.
Yeah. But it's life.
It is what it is. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Get dressed, man. Let's try.
Yeah.
He's welcome to train here with us. I've had one of my toughest matches with Leandro. Very happy to have him here and to learn from him, to sharpen each other. It's a real blessing. Leandro's striking is very weird. It's very unorthodox. Hands are low. You don't see where the shots are coming from. It's very dangerous, especially for a guy like Ong, because Ong is very technical, very Dutch style. One twos, low kicks, straight long punches from the guard. Leandro is totally different. It'll be an interesting match between the two of those. Because now Peter is working, finally.
All right. So can I ask one thing? I want to know the way to fight, to my next fight.
The way?
Yeah.
I want to know what you want to do.
No,
do you want to take him down or no?
I want to follow your steps.
I take the guy down, check him out, right? But I'm not. Do you want to take him down? You don't want to say on camera.
No, no. I like to do that. You can see that.
Yeah.
But I like to feel the strike, you know, for me.
Well, maybe wear him out, man. Take him down, wrestle him, clinch
like
him, wear him out, and then
there.
Throw some crazy knees, right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I look handsome. I'm good. See? Nice one.
No, you look good. You don't look handsome. It's different.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. We have supposed to be on my side. You have to support me.
Can I turn off the air condition?
You want to turn it off?
Turn it off, yeah.
Man, this guy is like an everyday hard work guy, you know? He wakes up every day and then he's like ready to fight again. And man, he's been doing like everything on the right way. He's been like very dedicated to his camp. And as I said before, like his speed is on time, the preparation, the cardio, man, he's just ready to win again.
I feel great. It's time to punch some more. I feel great, so can't wait. I wait so long time.
You know, everything was on point. Worked on a lot of mistakes and stay sharp, so we're gonna be good. We have great trainers there, we got a great crew and great bodies to work with, and we train hard for this one.
Get up.
Every fight camp with Angla is good. He works hard and he works on the stuff that he needs to work on. Angla is a big champion, so he knows how to fight.
Ready to fight tonight? Let's go. It's gonna be violent. It's gonna be fun. Him and I fought on the same card. On my first card, he was on his first card too, in Jakarta. It was ONE Championship 17, Era of Champions. We're back on the same card, at least in the same night.
ได้ยินข่าวว่าได้ยินอาจารย์ชายพูดว่าผมแก่หรือว่าคางผมไม่ดีแต่ถามว่าคางทุกคนไม่มีดีทุกคนครับโดนก็หล่นครับขอให้ผมอันนี้พูดจากใจผมคือร่างกายผมยังคิดว่าไม่ถึง 38 ครับแต่อายุผมไป 38แล้วครับเพราะว่าผมเป็นคนที่ดูแลตัวเองครับแล้วก็ ซ้อมทำร่างกายตลอดเวลาเลยทำให้ผมต่อยมวยได้นานครับการต่อยของผมในวันศุกร์นี้กับอาจารย์ชายเป็นการต่อยที่สนุกสนุกแน่ครับเพราะว่าชิงไว้ชิงพริบแล้วก็ชิงจังหวะชิงความเร็วก็ผมว่าสนุกครับทีมมือด้วยกันครับก็สนุกแน่ครับ
Your mom.
My mom.
Good afternoon.
Hi.
Good evening.
Hi. Thank you.
Did you do yours already?
No. After
not yet.
Yeah. Today's so long.
Long day.
Yeah. Good evening, Uncle Lee.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good. You?
Good. Good. All the best.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm still getting used to this whole process, but it's more familiar to me now. This is just the fun part, so. they've given me a lot of advice on this whole camp, my brother and sister, but haven't given me any advice on how to handle the photo shoots. Thank God I didn't have to scream.
You want to redo that one? New gloves. New gloves.
Thank you. And our last one. What compliment do people give you the most?
I don't know.
Thank you so much for your time, Victoria. All the best in the circle. That was Victoria Lee.
She'll be taking on one.
Yeah, it's not easy.
All right, let's go.
Oh, you're sweet. You're so sweet. You're so fat.
I'm gonna compliment myself. Oh man, those live interviews are still really hard.
I think she did great. Yeah, it's not easy doing this. She's very honest. She had some nerves, but it's understandable.
For this upcoming match, I've just focused on improving my whole MMA game, every area, striking, grappling, wrestling, and putting it all together, so. Since the last time I fought, I've made lots of improvements. We've gone back to the tape and we've worked on improving every aspect of the game. Just my striking, my wrestling, my grappling, transitions, everything. So going into this next match, you're going to see lots of improvements.
พร้อมมากครับพร้อมมากพร้อมที่จะกระชากเข็มขัดนี้กลับประเทศไทยครับผมก็มีดีกีของผมไม่ธรรมดาแล้วผมก็จะพร้อมที่จะสู้ต่อสู้กับพี่สามเองครับผมเตรียมความพร้อมสำหรับไฟนี้ครับเป็นเวลา 2 เดือนกว่าครับผมแล้วก็ตอนนี้สภาพร่างกายผมดีมากๆ
ทุกคนจะได้เห็นทุกอย่างในตัวผมจะงัดออกมาสู้พี่ตัวเองหมดเลย